Ministry has been in existence for 12 years, and it's an outreach ministry. What we do is we go out to the different motorcycle events and clubs, and we're considered part of them as we're the council, the president's council, and we look for opportunities to befriend them and pray with them.
Maybe a construction worker working on a home. Living in a mansion, might live in a dome. Might own guns, you might even own tanks. You might be somebody's landlord, or you might own a bank. But you gotta serve somebody.
We also do funerals, and we have a 20 by 40 tent that we set up as when asked, just showing the love of Christ to them. And that's what the ministry is about.
Serve somebody. Oh, you gotta serve somebody. Oh, the Lord. But you got to serve. Might like to drink whiskey, might like to drink milk, might like to eat caviar, might like to eat bread.